Now, Peter, I do realize that Christmas is over, but I wanted to get you one more thing, so I got you this gift right here. Well, now, Peter, don't you want to open it? Peanut, it's Nilla wafers. You love Nilla wafers.
Good evening. We're the Jingle Brothers.
I remember y'all boys. Y'all's them Jingle Brothers. Well, I still have y'all's first CD, Let's Get Jolly. The explicit version. Now, I've never heard that version of the Three Kings before, but I do appreciate the modern secular interpretations the kids are doing nowadays.
Well, it'd be great if you could let us sing you some Christmas tunes.
Well,
bum, 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 up on the housetop, reindeer paws, out jumps good old Santa Claus, down through the chimney with lots of toys, all for the little ones' Christmas joys. Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Ho, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, 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 down through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
Well, I will not deny the pulsating fact that I did enjoy that very much, but now, boys, being as it is about a week past Christmas, I'm beginning to question y'all's dedication towards the traditions and heritage that is American caroling, and being an American man, I question you. Do you have something a little bit more special, more meaningful, more original for me on this quiet, cold evening that I spend alone with myself?
Oh, I figured you'd say something like that. Well, we've got something for you. Oh.
Stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth.
Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope the weary soul rejoices, for yonder breaks the new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh hear the angel voices, oh night divine. Christ was born, oh night, oh holy night, oh night divine.
I will admit that y'all boys did surprise me this evening, and you touched my heart in a way that no one has since. But being an old frail man, there's some things I need to tend to, I hope y'all understand. So, if that's it, I think I'm gonna have to call it an evening.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. My wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
y'all need to go ahead and get up out of a house.